Opening statements begin today for a man charged with killing two local teens on the Cady Way Trail. Hector Rodriguez is facing first-degree murder in the deaths of Winter Park High School students Nick Prashay and Jeremy Stewart back in April of 2012. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown has been in court all morning and joins us live from the Orange County Courthouse. Gail?
Well, the state called Hector Rodriguez a co-murderer in the slayings of the two teenagers, Winter Park teenagers, who were friends. The state told the jury they're going to hear from a list of witnesses, including one witness who said that Hector Rodriguez said, "Don't worry about the boys. They've been executed." Now, the defense, on the other hand, says that his client didn't want to have anything to do with this and didn't have anything to do with this, and they will hear from Jesse Davis, the first defendant in this case, and that defendant will explain that he did the killings, not Hector Rodriguez. 32-year-old Hector Rodriguez faces two counts of first-degree murder in the Cady Way slayings. In opening statements, the state said 16-year-old Nick Prashay and 18-year-old Jeremy Stewart were brutally murdered in April of last year. The state says the Winter Park High School teenagers were shot execution style and their bodies burned along the Cady Way Trail in Orange County at the hands of Jesse Davis and Hector Rodriguez. Prosecutor Ken Lewis told the jury it took two people to tie up the teens, shoot them, and then burn them, and says there's no question Hector Rodriguez was involved.
At the conclusion of all the evidence, we will prove to you all six counts beyond and to the exclusion of every reasonable doubt and ask you to return the only just verdict under the evidence and the law. Guilty as charged of two counts of first-degree murder, Jeremy Stewart and Nick Prashay.
Davis, with the assistance of Angela Patterson, tied these boys up. We believe the evidence is going to show you that, in fact, Hector Rodriguez actually went outside. He didn't want any part of this.
Now, the defense only took about 30 minutes for opening statements. The state took an hour. After the lunch break, the state will start calling its first witness. That's going to happen about 1:30. Incidentally, court got started late today, about half an hour late, because one of the jurors, number 236, an English teacher, had to be rushed to the doctor with some severe abdominal pains. That particular juror was excused, and they went to the next alternate. So now there are 12 jurors and 3 alternates. Of course, keep it right here on WESH 2 News and WESH.com. And we will bring you the latest. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in Orange County for WESH 2 News.